Have I ever told you the story of the dog in the manger? A dog lay in a manger, and by his growling and snapping prevented the oxen from eating the hay which had been placed for them. "What a selfish dog," said one of his companions. "He cannot eat the hay himself, and yet refuses to allow those who can eat it do so."